The one thing that kind of moved me when I heard Francis in particular, and Eleanor, I know you just moved to
up to New York.
Yeah,
to work for Red Hat.
But I was kind of surprised at how old Francis might be.
Yeah, I'm 16.
So a young gun for sure. So very, very talented. And where do you go to school?
Raleigh-Charter High School.
Yep. Is that mic on? Can you guys hear her on that mic?
Yeah. Good old plus.
Okay. And so do you have plans what do you have plans to do with this?
With life?
With life or singing?
Yeah, I try to perform as many opportunities I can find. And I'm in a lot of, as many of the music extracurriculars I have at my school. So Suits, which is a nonprofit bluegrass organization I'm in charge of with a few other people. And I try to sing for jazz band. I make chorus, so I try to do everything I can without not failing out of my core classes.
Perfect.
But, yeah. So I'm hoping to, I want to pursue a music career in performance.
Perfect. Are you playing anywhere else this weekend?
Not this weekend. No.
Okay. Well, so I was wondering if we could get Frances to do one more live song, if you guys encourage her. Maybe she'll do it. Is that good?
Yeah.
Will you do that?
Yeah.
Perfect.
And I are going to do one together.
Awesome. Great.
This is America by Simon and Garfunkel. I've got some real estate here in my back. Ooh. So we bought a pack of cigarettes and Mrs. Wagner pies and walked off to look for America. Kathy, I said as we boarded the Greyhound in Pittsburgh, Michigan seems like a dream to me now. It took me 4 days to hitchhike from Saginaw, and I've come to look for America. Laughing on the bus, playing games with the faces. She said the man in the gabardine suit was a spy. I said, be careful, his bow tie is really a camera. Toss me a cigarette, I think there's one in my raincoat. We smoked the last one an hour ago. So I looked at the scenery. She read her magazine. And the moon arose over an open field. Kathy, I'm lost, I said, though I knew she was thinking. I'm empty and aching and I don't know why. Counting the cars on the New Jersey Turnpike, they've all come to look for America. All come to look for America. Oh, come to look for America. Oh, come to look for America. Ooh. Thank you.